everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Christine. I am glad you could make it here. I just realized that 1 year down the line I have never done an Umi tag video, so this is what I am planning to do today. And I have a few questions that I have printed out, and here they are. It's a set. There are three sets of questions, if that makes sense. As in, it has part one, part two, and there's a part three. So we are only going to do part one today, and do the other parts next time. So the first question: given the choice of anyone in the world, whom would you want as a dinner guest? I would love to meet Uhuru Kenyatta, because I really could do with a lot of answers in regards to corruption and the daily scandals we're being treated to. I would love to hear his explanation. Yeah. Would you like to be famous, and in what way? Yes, I would love to be famous as a best-selling author. So look out for my book. Number three, before making a telephone call, do you ever rehearse, and why? Yes, I do rehearse once in a while, depending on the seriousness of the call. And why do I rehearse? Because I don't want to say the wrong thing. Yes. Yeah, and I also rehearse when I'm texting. Number four, what would constitute a perfect day for you? A perfect day for me is when I get enough sleep previous night, and finish the particular day's tasks. Number five, when did you last sing to yourself? I don't know whether singing along to, you know, songs is singing to myself. But yes, I do sing along to a song, you know, playing on the radio or the songs that I have on my phone. Number six, if you are able to live to the age of 90 and retain either the mind or body of a 30-year-old for the rest, for the last 60 years of your life, which one would you want? I think I would pick the body of a 30-year-old. Yes, don't ask me why. Do you have a secret hunch about how you will die? No, why would I want to think about my death? No, I don't have. Number eight. For what in your life do you feel most grateful for? I am very grateful for my health and for my family. Especially my son. Yes. Number nine. If you could change anything about the way you are raised, what would it be? I don't know whether being proactive is taught when someone is young, but if it's taught, that is what I would have wanted, because I think I'm more of a reactive person. Number 10. If you could wake up tomorrow having gained one quality or ability, what would it be? I think I would, I think I have three things I would want. One, to read people's mind. Number two, I would love to be more consistent. And number three, I would love to be more proactive. Yeah, I know they only asked one question, but I mean one ability, but I am giving three, so yes. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and I hope you are going to do the rest in a week's or 2 weeks time. And yeah, so thank you so much for dropping by, and don't forget to subscribe, to share and comment, and see you around.